What is going on? This was requested for me to do NF, If You Want Love. First, I thought it was a new ordeal, but this is just a new video. This is actually off of his last album. So I know about the song because I listened to the last album and I even did an album review on the last album and it was on there.
Don't forget to check out the album review.
I don't know if you can find that thing.
If you can find it.
It's in there somewhere. We got like 1,300 videos. I never made a playlist for it. I did make a playlist for NF. I think it'll be in that playlist.
You can just plug it in the
description. I think a lot of people don't do that anymore. I've had mad people ask me where like reactions are that I've done. I'm just like, you just type it in when you go to my page.
Well, I haven't been able to find a search on the phone. So if you're on your phone, it's harder to search.
That's probably what it is. Probably a lot of people do it mobile. So
Most likely. You could probably type in All G's React though, and then the thing in YouTube search bar.
It's too much work. People don't want to work that hard. Anyways, so we're gonna listen to this video. I will stop it periodically just because they don't like us listening to songs all the way through.
Sorry.
And let's see what this video entails.
The screen is very dark.
It is. I don't know how to fix that.
I don't think it was that dark online.
I just need some time, I'm trying to think straight. I just need
it could
a
also
moment
be that
in my own space.
Maybe.
Ask me how I'm doing, I say okay. Yeah. But ain't that what we all say? Sometimes I think back to the old days. In a pointless conversations with the old me. Yeah. Back when my mama used to hold me. I wish somebody would have told me. If you want love,
so is this like directed towards them just having a baby?
Well, the video itself if you watch it, it goes through the life stages
of the baby and the parents. Okay. Well then.
If you want love, change. If you want tracks, you gon' have to give some away.
You believe that to be true?
What?
If you want trust, you gotta give some away.
Yeah, I think so. To an extent.
BS.
Why?
If you want love, if you want love. Look out the window of my bus ride. I thought the world was so small through my closed eyes.
You have to excuse us. My screen's very dark. I barely see what's happening in this scene right here. But it looks like she's in a car with a guy.
Can you go to your settings and see if it will lighten up, if it can lighten up at all?
That's all I get.
What if you make it, big, will it mess up on?
Yes, it will.
Oh.
I have no idea. Like, it may be in the major settings of this. I've even looked at the brightness, which everything seems bright here. It's just lately YouTube videos have been just like dark. Anyways. So I'm guessing she's in a car with a guy and dad's not happy about this. That's what I'm guessing. I see something like that. But I believe me, this is very dark with what we're looking at right here.
I've always tried to control this. In the end, it's what controls me. Maybe that's why I'm controlling. I wish somebody would have told me. If you want love, you will have to go through the pain.
So happy I never had any girls. Have to dig no ditches, no graves.
If you want love, you gon' have to learn how to
brighter now.
Yeah, because it's bright. If you want to try, you won't have to guess on why. If you want to lie, if you want to lie. No, on a rocket, I feel like I'm always trying to save time. Talking to the voices in my head that make me think twice. Telling me it doesn't mean it's wrong because it feels right. They made another one.
Josh listens in the song.
I wonder where the time go. Talk about the past like it's the present while I rock slow. I sit in the living room and laugh with kids of my own. If you want love, you want to go.
Cycle continues. It's a good little video. Everybody take notes, video makers. This is how you make a song and you match it with a video that goes with it. I know that seems to be this abstract idea that's been going on, that you can have a song about one thing and a video that's totally about something else. But some of us like when the two match. Just putting that out there. Good job, NF. Everybody else take notes. That's the way it needs to be done. Now, what'd you think?
I personally love the song, and I thought the video was really good and relatable.
I personally don't think when it comes to kids, you have to worry about the love ordeal. Kids are going to love you.
When they're kids, yes. But I think what NF was trying to touch on was he wished somebody would have taught me these things so that as I go into my adulthood, this is what I'm figuring out.
I mean, I'm just saying.
Oh.
This is a broader.
Yes, kids love unconditionally.
Kids love unconditionally. They don't.
They will tell you. Love.
They know what real love is. The world distorts that. And we grow up into these creatures that, like, be like, ooh, you know what I mean? Like, it's what we do. But kids will play with everybody, everything. It doesn't matter. You teach them fear. You teach them, you know, all those different things. Hate. You teach them all that. So love from children will always be unconditional. And it's full-fledged love.
Yep.
Like, kids be like, you something hurts you or something, they'll be like, they'll try to beat it up for you. I'm like, son, it's a car. Like, you can't do that. You know what I mean? Like, it's one of those type of things. So that's why I was just kind of like looking at the video, like, so we're going to go through these stages because, like, kids love unconditionally.
That's the thing. Starts the song off saying when his mama used to hold him and stuff like that. So I think that the stages, like you said, go with the song.
What do you guys think about unconditional love, children? I don't think adults know how to unconditionally love.
We don't.
I don't think we know how to do that. But children, full-fledged right there.
Do you feel like what NF was saying is true? The things like, if you want love, you're going to have to learn how to change. If you want love, you're going to have to go through the pain. I know I said that backwards. And if you want trust, you're going to have to give some away. None of it.
Not with kids.
Why are you on this kids thing?
Because it was in the video.
For a little bit. But it's also talking about just in general terms.
Man, I love my mama now. I love my daddy now. You love your mama now. To me, that fits more with, like, relationship. See what I'm saying? Like, two different people. coming from that. That's why I was saying, like,
but in the video, it also went into relationships. She grew up, she had dated, she got married.
So then it's kind of like, does mommy and daddy trust the boyfriend? Because, like, they're not tripping on the daughter. They tripping on that dude. Like, if you want love, you're going to have to learn how to change. Daddy was like, I really don't want to give my baby girl up. If you want love, you're going to have to give something away. I'm like, well, you know, she loves you, so I guess we got to love you now. You know what I'm saying? I think the whole thing shifted to the boyfriend.
No, because then it goes into their parent, her parents' death. Cemetery, and if you want love, you're gonna have to go through the pain.
I don't believe that. Nope. I think that was just the convenience of the visual and the words at that time.
I like your input, but I think that mine is right. Good thing music and videos is all about interpretation.
I ain't worried about it because I got boys. And we gonna get wow. We gonna get wow. We gonna get wow. There's a lot of mommies and daddies out there that's gonna have to learn how to trust, learn how to love, go through some pain.
I think that there's not going to be any tricks out there trying to get your son's attention.
As soon as they all hit 15, they're getting the crash course on trigonometry. Every single one of them. I'm going to have entire schedules wrote up. I'm talking about schematics. I'm talking about everything. They gonna be able to pull up my guide and look directly and be like, use the O. From the type of fragrance they wear to the way they walk, what they gonna say when they first say anything to you, hand gestures. When you see the pictures and their hands are like this, like grabbing at nothing, you know what they are.
You gotta be careful. Some of your relatives is taking pictures with their hands.
That's like because that. They don't know no better. They see it in the picture and they're like, I want to try yes. that.
It's cute.
Like the duck face when it was hot. Like when it was the thing to do. What you doing that for? Who are you kissing it? And why are you putting it on a social media platform where everyone can see it, but you got a husband or a boyfriend. Obviously, don't know what you're doing. Just mimicking. Anyways, I know we got a little bit off course there, but.
A little bit.
I like NF. Like I said, NF released that Y song, and that's the song that really.
I haven't heard Y yet.
Really, really, really hit me because it's. What he's talking about in that song is definitely something that I go through. So, therefore, that's what you want your artist to do. And I know some of y'all probably really feel this song. So, I don't never see a problem with NF's music at all. You know what I'm saying?
I like the song. That was great.
His albums were good. You know, stuff like that. But I never see a problem with it. Some people don't like him, but I don't know why. But there's also a lot of negative people in the world. So, they just don't like anything. But he made like this puppy with this bow and said, I hate puppies and bows. Give me a bucket of water. That's what people do. Anyways, that's going to do it for us. Thank you. We love you. It's probably going to be my third strike, but it's okay.
No, I didn't get a strike for it. It's okay.
Oh, you already seen this then.
I have already seen it, I'm sorry.
I'm Nixon. She's Chung Lee, whatever that is. And we're out.